Sora!
Cover for me, okay? I wonder if Pooh's home. Hey, Pooh Bear, how you doing? Finding enough honey lately?
Oh, yes. In fact, I was just about to do my stoutness exercises. Would you like to join me, Sora?
Sure, I'm game. Huh?
Did you bring the book, Sora?
Hey!
Quack, quack, quack!
Think it's okay?
Gorge, maybe you better go back and make sure Pooh's all right.
But what about Brian?
Well, I guess we could explain.
Great. Pooh. I'm so glad you're okay, Pooh.
And I'm glad you came to visit. But you see, I was just about to begin my stoutness exercises. Perhaps we could visit a bit later. Somebody I don't know.
Oh, sure. So, how's Piglet these days?
I don't think I know anyone by that name. Now, where was I? Oh, yes, my stoutness exercises.
Pooh? Hey, Pooh? Something very weird is happening here. Maybe I better go back and ask Merlin about this.
Let's go!
Hey, what is this place?
It's huge!
And sort of gloomy, don't you think?
I wonder who lives here.
Hey, does anybody else recognize that?
Hey, that's the Beast!
Yeah.
Maybe we should check up on him.
Look!
Whoa!
had enough already.
Somebody help us!
Just in time.
Gee, do you think he maybe forgot who we are?
With this many Heartless around, something must be up.
Why do you have to do that?
What am I going to do?
Thank you.
This must be it.
We'll be right back.
There's nobody here.
You mean there's nobody to rescue?
Did someone say rescue?
Oh, shh. Keep quiet. It might be them.
Oh, they look like nice boys to me.
We are nice. We're your friends.
Yeah. Bell sent us to find you.
Wow.
I'm Sora. Donald. Goofy.
Don't. I am self-winding, sir. I am not Goofy.
I'm glad you're okay.
It is we who are overjoyed to see you.
Did somebody put a spell on you guys, too?
No. Yes, that's right. You've heard. It was the Enchantress.
It seems so long ago.
It was a cold winter's night. An old beggar woman came to the castle and asked for shelter.
But the master of this castle, that is, of course, the prince... Stop that! Put me down this instant!
Thank you.
will do the trick. This'll do the trick.
Please hurry and be quick about it.
This'll do the trick.
Please hurry and be quick about it.
I think this'll do the trick.
Yeah.
I think this'll do the trick. I think this'll do the trick.
be quick about it!
It's time you dealt with Belle. She's scheming to take everything you have. This castle, your precious rose, and then your life. Trust no one. Feed your anger. Only anger will keep you strong.
I've had enough of strength. There's only one thing I want.
What? To love and be loved in return. Who could ever love a beast? See? She has accomplices.
Hey, Prince.
Oh, dear, Master!